my friend, he's Bayan. How are you doing today? In this video here, just gonna show you how to install a laundry box. Just a regular stuff. We have hot and cold water, nothing too crazy like you guys can see. What I gonna do here, I just gonna set up the height. Gonna screw this guys to this 2x4. Another thing that I like to do with these guys, I like sometimes they come from factory but they are not tight enough, and then once you install them they move a little bit. Gonna tighten this guy a little bit more, and else I just gonna cut this guy off before I put the pipe in. I could leave it for later, but I just gonna do right away. Sometimes this guy is going, gonna run the knife in there for a bit. So like you guys can see here, that is the place where you just can run the knife. This is where the pipe goes, and here I believe we have some instruction, right? Probably they would be about the same, but just check the instruction. Sometimes I don't use the tape, I just use my body for measure this thing. But let's see how high is this guy. Okay, we have it, like you guys can see, about 43 inches. Once we level the floor and do some stuff, let's say one finish, gonna be the top of the box would be with a 42 inches height. Work good that way. Now many times when you do it, we just have them right on the 48 a lot of time. All this guy here, just put it there, just make sure they are holding good and nothing crazy. Just take few screws, make sure that it is on level. Later on I'm just gonna put a 2x3 behind here, that way I can screw this guy a little bit in to be a little bit stronger. But this is what we need. What I gonna do in here, because it's very close here for where gonna be this washroom, I just have the 2-inch strap. I gonna use it to run the sink in this 2-inch pipe, and at the same time I gonna run the wash machine there. So I'm just gonna measure in there inside the pipe. So you count 24 and a half. I'm gonna cut a piece of pipe 24 and a half. Like the usual, you see how the pipe looks. As I cut with the saw, I'm just gonna clean all this out. Nice and smooth. The other side is the same. Let me go this side, that way you guys can see better. What I do here, I'm gonna fit my pipe in there, right in. This one here, it's gonna go right there. Nice, this is nice and simple, right? Now all I have to do is glue it on. I'm just gonna glue it on these two pieces, this one and this one. The other ones I'm gonna leave loose. This is just for my reference for the future, because once we install the cabinet, I don't want big holes on the cabinet. Just gonna be one hole going to the floor and another hole on the side of the cabinet, and gonna be about it. Make sure it is nice and tight in there, and I'm just gonna come in here and just put it in, push it up. You can see the pipe is right there, tight to the box. So the sewer pipe is just about it, nice and simple. Once this dry, I'm just gonna remove this part. I'm gonna remove from here and remove from here. So, and then we just put it back once we have the cabinet on. This one is just to have it set. As the water go, I'm not gonna go too crazy about it. I'm just gonna cut in there, make hole, grow in, and go straight to this one, and do the same way with the cold water. It's just a setup, because what happening here, once we have everything set up, and then the man who gonna be on this unit, he requests us to add a wash and dry in there. So this is what we're doing, we're just setting up right now while we still have everything open, and then we're just gonna set up a wash and dryer here. And the space is big enough. We just had this set up as a closet. We still can have the wash and dry in here, and we still have space for a broom closet. Okay, let me get my stuff to do the water pipe, and you do just do it right now. I'm ready here for the water pipe, so I'm just gonna run the best way that I can. I'm just gonna put one piece. I already have the hose all drilled. That should be good. I'm just gonna mark in here, pull it out. Right away, I'm just gonna put one ring in there. I'm gonna put one out because I'm gonna need it. Wait, I can move this ring back. There we go. Then what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna run this guy right there. From this side here, I don't know if you guys could see in there. I'm gonna run this other pipe because I need to put an elb in there. I'm just gonna run this other piece of pipe. Again, I just put my ring. Yeah, I'm just gonna fit it right there like you guys can see. I'm just not gonna do it right now because I'm gonna have to pull this guy out. That way I can do that ring before I put it in. So I just, for now, I'm just gonna leave this one loose. And I'm gonna go to the other side. Nice and easy. I'm just gonna grab in here right there. I'm just gonna cut this guy off. I grab one PEX T. And then I'm gonna need again my ring. Three of them. This one I'm not gonna put a ring because I'm gonna need to pull it out. But I just want to refit them. Yeah, I might just need to remove this one. There we go, and I'm just gonna fit this guy in there. This thing we know gonna work, we're good in there. Let's check if we need another elbow on this one or not. This one is good with the curve in there. Okay, since this one I don't have space to work on it, I'm just gonna pull it back. Yeah, this guy I don't have a real work, a place that I can do this clamp. I'm just gonna do it before I put it there. The way you do it, you just leave it a little bit there. Okay, my friends, there you go. Hot water is on place. Already done. Just gonna connect this cold water. A little bit of pressure in there, but I'm just gonna set up 1x4 right behind this guy to hold the pressure to put some clamp. So this guy here just go bang. And then I move it a little bit. You can see. Press it. And we're done. If you have a wash machine, you can wash your clothes already. Everything is connected. I'm just joking because we're still gonna do this one here. Like I mentioned to you guys, what I'm gonna do in here, this one, glue should be almost dry for now. Let me just show you guys my intention in here, just to remove this guy. Move it right there. Oh, this one, I gotta glue this one on. And pretty much gonna be free to put the cabinet in. Whenever we read, just put this guy back. And we're good to go. You guys can see here, we have an elbow in there to make the curve. And this one here, I'm just gonna put tie it good. Put a little bit support on this pipe too. And we're good to go. Guys, love you guys. Thank you very much for watching this video. Keep in touch, keep watch. We just keep loading some video.